It's hard to look. Oh man. Oh yeah, now it's easy to look.
Jesus. Holy.
Oh my god, I have 4 stacks. I'm so. Oh my.
I rally start.
Just keep it in, keep it out. Nice. Can we send mid? Just go mid, it's 5 right now. Just go mid, just go mid. Just another swipe. We can end another swipe. Trick's still dead too.
No, you're so fast! What
the? Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back, and set your Crocs into sports mode, because today's video is 21 minutes full of high movement speed action. Sub if you haven't already, and let's kick it off with a Warwick who just so happens to use his ult as a cross map leap. Who knew that Cloud Dragon Soul and Silver's ultimate could make anybody you want into a NASCAR-grade racing instrument of doom? Crazy how life works.
Ooh, whoa, fucking what is that movement speed? What is that movement speed? What the? The jeez. Oh my, what the? What the
fuck? This is supposed to be a challenge.
Behold, as Dashmaster Riven chases down Aurelion Soul to the ends of the earth. But the real question is, will she survive the pursuit? This Bard is meep crazy, and it's that drive that allows him to traverse the map at Mach 10.
Bard passive! Whee! Win! Hier gleich bei Fashion 6 ist kommen!
I don't think anything good has ever come from chasing Singed, let alone a Singed boat for running. His ultimate coupled with Ghost and Rallies just makes the task a mountain to climb.
he can't flash the wall. Nice. Yo, I'm running. We booking it. We booking it.
Running the circuit. With Sin.
Bye-bye. Stinkerman on duty.
Akali has so many movement options in her arsenal that she has the power to hyperwarp into the enemy base and get out of it just as fast.
No!
No!
Beautifully calculated dive by Yasuo, but leave it to the horse and Karma to kick things up to ludicrous speed. A peak of 1420 to be exact.
Is this a bad play?
You ain't catching me, boy!
This Janna must have had one too many assists, cause the entire enemy team is gunning for her. Luckily, she has a sizable amount of bonus movement speed alongside some trusty allies to make sure she makes out of it alive.
Das war doch ein Sneaker Engage.
Nein,
kick ihn doch nicht weg.
Let's go, let's go, let's go! You can potentially end off that. The colleague got no W. Too fast. Bomba, baby! Let's go! Get me out of this game. Actually, bro, I hate playing with teammates with bad macro, man.
Hate it.
Echo might not be able to outrun Rammus on paper, but in practice, all it takes is one swift juke to make it happen.
Full speed mode.
Warte.
Full Asi mode.
Ich kann Double machen. Ja. Ich kann dir nochmal Speed geben.
Ja,
ich geb dir Hubel.
Ja, Vincent, big play.
Ich hätte Sonja spielen müssen, oder?
Stark.
Ja, du hast.
The gold in this server's gameplay doesn't rely on raw speed, but some godlike reaction timing.
He's running straight into that.
Oh my god!
They filed the server player.
Why? I played that perfectly. Like, what?
He just walks right at him.
Nice little bit of damage onto Harvey, but does not matter. Oh my god, the Shirelli is the ghost! Look at Singed in the backline!
Please leave me alone.
Oh! Oh! Inside me!
Where do I go?
No fear anymore.
Coming up next, we just have a Teemo running for his dear life.
I'm gonna die here, aren't I? I shroomed him.
Lilia was zooming so fast, I had to keep watch on the in-game timer to make sure the footage wasn't sped up. The movement speed augments alongside that insane mobility ult grants Ahri all the dashes she could want, making this champion lore accurate in terms of elusiveness.
I think it's her old Valentine's head.
Don't like this. Spirits are calling.
Can we get Pyke again? That was nice. Oh, never mind. He's gonna ult again, be ready to. I think we just use the flea to run away from his ult.
You are not.
That was fast, but that's all we have for today's video, all on speed. Thanks for watching. Please leave a like if you did enjoy and subscribe for more videos just like this one. As always, stay safe, everybody, and have yourselves a wonderful day.